Holy Sonnet No. 5 by John Donne, read for LibriVox.org by David Barnes. I am a little world, made cunningly of elements and an angelic sprite, but black sin hath betrayed to endless night my world's both parts, and oh, both parts must die. You, which beyond that heaven which was most high, have found new spheres, and of new lands can write, pour new seas in mine eyes, so that I might drown my world with my weeping earnestly, or wash it, if it must be drowned no more. But oh, it must be burnt! Alas, the fire of lust and envy have burnt it heretofore, and made it fouler. Let their flames retire, and burn me, O Lord, with a fiery zeal of thee and thy house, which doth in eating heal. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.